Grimshaw.
Okay there, Dutch?
Yeah. When are you going to meet Trelawney and the others? If there's a chance to get to Sean.
I know. I'm on it, I promise.
A stew without good meat is no stew at all, Mr. Morgan. This'll help the stew.
How's it all going?
Everyone is mean.
I know the feeling.
Not the best quality, but some seasoning will hide it. Good job, Mr. Morgan.
Good evening.
Hey, if you could give me some leather working tools, I could make some rugs and blankets and the like out of these hides you're bringing in.
Okay, leave it with me. Keep my eye out for some good material.
Arthur.
Good evening, Arthur.
Hello, Mr. Scratch.
I'm down to the scraps here now, Mr. Morgan. Thank you, Arthur.
Tell Pearson not to boil the head out of that thing for once.
Good evening, Arthur.
How are you?
Can't complain.
Susan.
All right, girl.
Hey.
Gentlemen, mind if I warm myself a minute?
I'm getting too old for this. Living in tents, on the run. By my age, I thought I'd be living on some farm somewhere, having some serving girl feed me freshly peeled grapes and another massage on my feet. Funny how things turn out. Said I'm stuck in the wilderness with you degenerates trying to stay warm. Still, guess all that luxury run me to fat, and there ain't no getting fat out here. Now my old hag Grinshaw eats triple rations. Enjoy yourselves. I gotta get on.
Arthur.
Hi there.
What now?
Okay, Mrs. Bradley.
Hi.
We're gonna run out of meat here soon if we're not careful.
This should be some real good eating. Might as well keep the reserves as full as we can.
You okay, Tilly?
Well, I'll take what I can get.
Can't wait to taste this.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Mr. Morgan?
Okay, there. Yep. Easy.
Yeah.
Good haul there, girl. Yeah.
From me. Someone help me! I sense bad energy returning. Stay away! Your stench precedes you. Stay away from me! I sense bad energy returning. Stay away! Your stench precedes you. Stay away from me! I sense bad energy returning. Stay away!
Come on, girl. Howdy, fellers.
Why don't you just leave?
You forgot yourself a minute there. I'm gonna knock your side.
Let's go, girl.
Come on.
Whoa, whoa, wait! No, wait! Wait here, girl. Chick Matthews.
Oh, no, no, not me, sir. That's the greenhorn over there. Oh, and there he goes.
So long, Lone Shark.
Damn it! Hey, get back here. You owe us money.
Yeah!
You don't want to get me angry, boy!
something on you.
Well, this map better take me somewhere good, or... suppose there ain't much I can do. That's it! Girl?
That thing at me is a bad move. What happened? Not so tough after all.
Slow it up.
gotta be such a goddamn performance with you. Now, I told you I'd get you the money next week, and I'll get it.
If you didn't make it this week, who's to say?
Lily, where's our money?
What?
That loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, then, I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper, give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing except a lessening damn murder.
Son of a bitch. At least hit me properly.
You've got the debt.
I didn't steal that. It's a debt. Oh, damn it.
What do you want? I've got nothing to say to you.
Hey, you, stop.
Hey, just walk away, partner.
This ain't a discussion.
You're gonna be dead before...
Can't talk now. Mister.
You're goddamn crazy!
Don't make me kill you.
Oh, come on!
You ain't even worth it. Just go. Watch yourself. Stop! Or you're dead! Stop, you fool! Now!
What the hell?
Stay out of my way.
Oh, my good God!
Use him!
Oh, my good God!
Maybe you should think about the kinds of men you're friendly with, miss.
You've got your money. I don't have to listen to your wisdom, all right? So long.
Yep. Yep. Okay, girl. Yep.
Thank you. Whoa. Thank you. You saved me. Oh, that was bad.
Sure.
I could have been stuck here and starved or eaten. Oh, you poor, dumb animal. Oh. What'll I tell Mildred? Well.
You need a ride home, ma'am?
Oh, yes, mister, please. Thank you. Do you know Valentine? I live there.
No problem. All right, girl.
Would you mind? There's not space enough for me on the horse.
Won't take long.
Never mind. I'll find my own way.
Come on, girl. Excuse me. Yeah. Yeah. Easy, girl. I'm nearly there. Call it a day there, girl. Easy. Let's go, girl. Yeah. Let's go, girl. Yeah. It's me,
the hero returns.
Even out of trouble there? Good. I'm done with trouble for a while.
All right, Morgan.
Annoying old man.
There
give
she
me
is.
Strength.
Please, not now, Arthur.
One night when I was
what are we gonna do with her?
I can think of a few things.
I'm sure. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
All right, Arthur.
Watch from my fob was picked, sir. Never is drunk anymore.
Mr. Morgan.
Mr. Morgan.
How you doing there, partner? Fine. You had a run of bad luck.
All right, let's see what we got. This is going in the pot. Okay, then. Good job, Mr. Morgan.
Hello, Susan.
Hey there.